My name is Emmanuel Duima from Tanzania. She is my wife, Enea Kajange. Really, it is about 4 years now of marriage. We feel that we should have a child, but anyway, always getting a child is God's gift. And we have taken a long time that we have been waiting to get these children, and finally it won't happen, but we did our own effort through communication, we came finally to get this on Facebook internet. We got the name for IVF, that there is a hospital in India which are doing these things, and it is really true, then which is called Rupal Hospital. We came, we prepared ourselves to come for IVF, and finally we did it, and today it is really sure that we performed the results, that it is positive. We thank God for that.